of cultural beliefs that destroys many homes. Number one is all men are the same. If you believe in that mindset, your home might never work. Some people, they believe, all men are promiscuous. So just know how to manage it. All men are the same. But your man saying, yeah, that's how they behave. If you have that kind of a mindset, no matter what the guy is trying to do, you will see him from the perspective of that counsel. All men are the same. So you will not even expect much. And you know, the Bible says the expectation of the righteous shall not be cut off. So not to even, you see, there will never be a point in your life that you will not have an expectation. Even not to have an expectation is an expectation in itself. An expectation of nothing. Another mindset is that all a woman wants is your money. You know, another mindset is, my money is my money, but his money is our money. It's a demonic mindset.